even I presume that nagpapaisaw dato eh. I remind everyone here that Vice Governor Pangasinan in 1992 I supported the pastoral letter against illegal gambling activities in the province. I did not receive a single centavo, and when I found that my staff was hiding J money, I padlocked my chief of staff's house in Tagupan and fired him on the spot. Maybe that's why the church wanted to consult with me. Having said that, I wish to consult with Monsignor Bishop Villegas and Bishop Emeritus Cruz on the situation here in Pangasinan. Isa lang po ang aking tanong, which we started my first public speech on July 16, what narrowed is the policy regarding illegal gambling in the province? I'm not telling, I'm just asking. Whatever the president says, so be it.
Sir, what do you think about waiting in Pangasinan? Is it controllable or uncontrollable?
Ako'y Vice Governor.
Yes, sir.
Hindi mo na ako babanat. Mag-imabit ako dito, ha? Calling or to a house. I'm just asking, not telling. Diba? That's the first step. You ask first, eh. I've been out of office for 10 years. I didn't accept any wedding money in the Hexagon. I wasn't a member of that. Oh. As a Vice Governor, I did not either. So you know my track record, so does the Catholic Church. So as a new elected board member, just like my beloved cousin Nani Braganza said, he is concerned. I'm also concerned. I'm just asking. Now, I think it's about time that Sanggol yung mga larigan, which is the policy-making body of the government of Pangasinan and the highest officials of Pangasinan, reply. If not to me, to me, Senor, Bishop Soc Villegas to Bishop Emeritus Cruz, maybe to Secretary Jess Robredo and to President Binoy. At last point lang, huwag po tayo magpunwari.
Sir, on waiting issues, according to Provincial Director Barba, and posted on my website, the Observer homepage, that no waiting here in the province, but on guerrilla type. What's your reaction?
There is what?
There is no waiting here in the province, but on guerrilla type. Guerrilla type, sir.
According to Barba.
According to Barba.
On sa 24, lumabas sa Pilasis
kanina. Well, I do presume Barba is telling the truth. He's not giving an alternative reality. But we will see, because as you know, the new administration, the reshuffle of the provincial, regional commanders, there's a new Secretary of National Defense, resources retained for the time being. So siguro, sabi niya ako, Barba is in his capacity sa lady dog. Ah, sino bang sinuporta ni Barba pala sa pagkapangulo? Siguro neutral ano?